winning weight loss formula that's changed lives for 70 years. It's called the TOPS Club, which stands for Take Off Pounds Sensibly. Eileen Rosenheim and Terry Boyd are here to tell us how this can make a major impact on your life. It's a pleasure to have you here.
Thank you.
Pleasure to be here.
You've been on here before, and we've seen the before and afters of you specifically, Eileen,
yes.
And they really are remarkable. I don't know if we
Thank
have
you.
That still to show, but you've been keeping your weight off now for over 2 years, right? And here's the
there
photo I was
are.
Mentioning. How has TOPS helped you, and tell me what it took to get from point A to point B?
Definitely the accountability is incredibly helpful. Weekly meetings, weekly weigh-ins, the support of my chapter. For me, it was just dedication, focus on what I was eating, increasing my activity, increasing my water intake, and learning to say no.
Learning to say no, but sensibly, right? There are
exactly.
times when you can treat yourself, and I think
right.
there are so many restrictive diets out there
yes.
that just have you cut out everything, like carbs. How could you cut out carbs completely? I mean, all of us, come on, can we really do that? So that's your experience. Terry, tell us about your experience with TOPS as a field member.
Well, as a field staff, I really enjoy it. I get to travel around the state of Arizona. I've got over 102 chapters, over 2,000 members, and I travel from one side of the state to the other, and I get to meet with a lot of our members that are on different journeys, that have lost different amounts of weight, and has different ways, but it's just, they just love TOPS, and they're so enthusiastic, and it just kind of pumps me up too.
It pumps you up. It gives you energy to see people advancing, right?
Absolutely.
Reaching their goals. Maybe
Absolutely.
They've been struggling for years,
yes.
right?
Yes, yes,
what
yes.
are you hearing from members about going through this and having somebody there that they can be accountable to?
Well, a couple of things come to mind is we have a queen. She was a state queen a few years ago. She said, you know what? And what she tells everybody, her success story is, it took me 50 years. She's mm-hmm. belonged to TOPS for 50 years, but she lost over 100 pounds.
Wow.
And she says, no matter how long it takes, you do not quit, you do not give up. We had a gentleman that came to us recently to our chapter, and he had called TOPS headquarters. And he says, Terry, I've got a problem. I kind of weigh over 600 pounds. And when I look on your website, I'm not finding a chapter that says they can weigh up to 600. And I said, you know what? I think maybe we can help you. So he came to our chapter, and he is just awesome. He's a young fellow. The first week he came, unfortunately, he kind of aired out our scale. But then the next week he came in, and he was elated because when he got on that scale, he was actually under 600. And
wow.
he's like, I love you guys.
Yeah, I can see why. It's such a personal thing, right? Weight loss
yes.
and weight gain, it can take such a toll on your self-esteem, etc. So to have that human touch, I mean, it makes all the difference, right, Eileen? Would you say that's really what sets this apart from others, is that it's a little more tender,
yeah.
right?
Yes.
Yeah, we are a support group. We're there to help each other. We don't tell anybody this type of diet or that type of diet. We just support each other along our journeys, good days and it works.
Right. Everyone has good days and bad days, but
Indeed.
It's just that support and that understanding, I think,
yeah.
that sort of helps you keep going.
Yes. Yes, for sure.
And so we're going to talk too about some tips about what not to do, right? Three things you should not do if you want to make a healthy change in your life.
We can't dwell on the past. We just got done with the holidays. We all celebrated. It's over. We need to move forward, and let that go. The other one is not to focus too much on what the scale says.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes non-scale victories are just as important. I know, like, personally for me, when I started my journey, seeing how much further I could walk every time I went out for a walk was huge.
Yeah.
And, you know, yes, it helped eventually on the scale, but that was like a big deal for me. And then the third one is, don't think just because somebody else you know did it a certain way,
mm-hmm.
that's gonna be the way that works for you. Because that's the beauty of TOPS. We don't tell you have to be on this eating plan or that eating plan.
Mm-hmm.
You pick what works for you, and we support you along the way.
Every body is different. You know, every life that you live, that people live, it has its own challenges. They know, basically, there's this expression, only the wearer knows where the shoe pinches, right?
True.
So whatever
right?
your own situation
yes.
is, you know, you have to adapt to that. And so you have to have patience, right? Is there a limit on weight? If say you want to lose 20 pounds, can you be part of TOPS?
Absolutely.
Can be.
Absolutely.
So you're welcoming everybody.
Absolutely. You can actually come in if you're at, like if your doctor says, I want you to stay right where you're at, but you need to maintain that.
Mm-hmm.
You join us, and you're what we call keeping off pounds sensibly, and you're just maintaining.
Keeping off pounds sensibly. So even people that don't necessarily want to make a big change can be a part of it. It really is an amazing network of people. Last thought you want to leave our viewers with, maybe encouragement or?
You are worth it. It's hard work, but you are definitely worth it. And I can attest to how much better I feel now than I did. And it's worth all the hard work.
It is. The journey starts one step at a time. Have patience with yourself, and those results will happen.
Yes,
thank
absolutely.
You for being here.
Thank you.
Nice to see you.
Thank
and
you.
Right now, you can join the TOPS Club for $32 a year or $16 if you're a spouse of a member. There are monthly fees, but they're less than $2 a week, so it's well worth it. If you'd like to learn more, visit TOPS.org or call 1-800-932-8677.